If you are struggling to pluck and customize the hairline on your wigs, I'm going to share with you all some of the tips that help me with customizing and plucking closures. I like to pluck my closures and frontals dry, so I go in with my wax stick and a hot comb just to prepare the area that I'm working on. I like to get pre-plucked frontals and closures because they help as a guide for where I'm starting. So I part off that hairline and I pluck behind the hairline like so. Be mindful though, you want to move. You don't want to stay in one spot. You want to move side to side so that you don't create a bald spot, okay? We're doing customization. We're not giving our clients receding hairlines and bald spots, okay? Unless you know how to ventilate and put the hair back in, you know, this is one way that, you know, I just pretty much prevent having a over pluck closure or frontal. And I hope that this helps. Let me know.